Hello there, how are you getting on? It is the winner of the annual Royal Rumble match, Jay here, and welcome to episode 31 of my career. Jesus, 31 episodes, aren't I just flying? We are on the week 3 of February 2020. We're 2 weeks shy of the Elimination Chamber. I was about to say removed, we'll just skip over that. And we're back with Seth Rollins. In the last episode, I turned face and I have formed an alliance with my new best friend, Seth. Seth says, great match last week. It was. I carried the team. Hey, thanks, partner. Yeah, we cleaned up, didn't we? Do you like my face voice? Let's see how it goes. That we did, but I was thinking, yes. Need to drive the point home that you and I run this show, not them. Well, I run the show. You're like, you know, a second. You're like a distant second jogging behind me. But yeah, sure. Sounds like you have a plan, buddy. If we can find one more guy to join our ranks, I think we can lock that down. Oh my god, new version of the Shield with me and Roman Reigns' place. Show them we are the real deal. Yes, yes. I'll start culling the options. Where's this voice coming from? And why does Seth look so annoyed at me? Consistency. Okay, so it's going to be speak with a superstar you want to partner with. And look who is right there, right beside us. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, what are you looking at? Oh, yeah. Oh, I totally forgot we had a better feud a few months ago. Yeah, sorry about that. Just going to say you. You, duh. All right, uh-oh. Yeah, and why are you? Because Shield 2.0, baby! Looking for a second partner. We'd like to stable up with you. A new faction, huh? No, it's not a new faction. It's just the Shield. But I'm in the Shield now. Fun idea. Two problems, though. No. I hate you, and I don't trust you. Oh, no. The end. I'm the faciest face ever. Come on. No, that is something I will say on commentary. I'll just, you know what? I think Ambrose will appreciate this line here. Well, sure. Okay, the feeling's mutual, but that's not stopping me from seeing the potential in our group. Come on, Ambrose. Are you really trying to convince me or not? Uh-oh. I'm being honest. Come on, Ambrose. Appreciate honesty. You're a good man, Dean. Okay, stop. I'll admit, I hate the chat more than you, okay? Ah, here's Ambrose. But I'm not convinced yet, so I want you to think about this. Okay. Wait, what? Think about what? Player's gonna hit me. That would have been a very Ambrose thing to do. Did I fail? Oh, okay. We'll see how it goes. Is he gonna leave us hanging until the last second? Or myself and Seth gonna go out alone? And then we have to wait for Dean? Hang on, who's their third guy gonna be? Probably Darren Young, given the amount of times I faced him on filler pay-per-views. Alright, Todd, what is it? Hey, caught a snatch of you guys talking. How? I won't even begin to think about it. He didn't seem pleased, whatever it is. It didn't seem pleased, whatever it was you were pestering him for. Making a faction. I want him. Interesting. Which way is the wind blowing with them? Edging towards the negative, but I don't give up on the people I want. Give me a mic. I need to prove him he can trust me. You gotta remember, you can always use me as a character reference. Todd Mullen, I will never use you as a character reference. I hate you. Shut up. Win this promo. Grant. Oh, myself and Ambrose. Are we going to have a back and forth? Okay, I have to do good here. All right. We're going to have to be blunt, direct, to the point. Ambrose, get your butt out here. I'm sorry I called you a FUBU champ months ago, whatever FUBU means. And I'm sorry I took the Intercontinental title from you. I'm still shushing the crowd like I'm some sort of a heel. I'm trying to be a face here. Okay, what are my options here? Oh, I'm so going with this one. Ahem. There's a special reason that brings me out here tonight. I'm trying to recruit someone who is reluctant to join me. Why? He saw, you all saw, the quality partner I fought with last week. I'm the greatest bastard of them all. If I wasn't so damn good, does he really think I'd score that kind of tag partner? Okay, not exactly how I thought it would go. And in case you're wondering, am I trying to be a heel? I'm not. I'm just trying to be consistent with my character. Here comes Ambrose! We'll see what kind of humor is the man in. Because he wasn't too impressed with me when we were talking backstage. And, yeah, okay, he looks agitated. Although, agitated is kind of his, like, default stance. Although he can be pretty mellow as well. Well, not Mello when he's coming down to the ring. God, Cena walked out to the ring and heard his music. God, I miss the dude so much. Get well soon, Ambrose. Come back. We need you. Okay, here he comes. You know, I like it. It's quite immersive. The entrances of the promos and all. Feels like an episode of Raw. He's definitely not impressed with me. That's okay. What's he got to say for himself? Look, Dean, come on. Be a pal. I was going to let you talk for longer, but I couldn't stand that anymore. I told you that I hate you, remember? This is why you always go off half-cocked and acting like you're the universe's gift to professional wrestling. And you're so impatient, always with the promos like you're Dusty reincarnated. That's more of a commentary on the game than my choices. And man, I love that dialogue. Although, Dean, you said professional wrestling. Boo. Taboo words. I'll go for this one. Dude, you need to reason why... Ah, damn it. Dude, you need a reason why I'm worth throwing in with? How about this one? There is no small, inconsiderable amount of interested parties wanting in on my plan. Plenty of superstars... Oh, no, he won't like that. Plenty of superstars have expressed their desire to join up. A stable with them might be great, but only you have the specific quality I seek. You're one third of the Shield. That's what I'm looking for. Even if you say that, but why? Why does that mean I should trust you? You've been through the ringer. Okay, anyone can see that. How is that enough, though? This is war. When you shoot at someone, they shoot back. There's nothing to show that you've lost your ability to shoot back, either. Oh, come on. You love a good... Oh, wow. And his promo score is way higher than mine now. Okay, stay on point. What was my point? Oh, yeah. Everyone wants to be part of my team. I forgot already. All right. Oh, God. What have we got here? I think it's this one. Yeah, it is. If this stable that's possible is going to come together, I will only oversee forming with the greatest. Those are the types of people I want. I already have two, myself and my partner, who want to add a final member, so I've been doing my due diligence to find one. There have been a lot of options to sort through. You know, grammatically, the wording for the lot of sentences are correct. I think I'm just on a different, like, wavelength than whoever wrote them. I don't mind taking risks. I definitely wouldn't be here today if I hadn't taken some major ones that could have had major consequences. I'm looking at you and I see risk. You're emotionally compromised after what went down, and to me it feels like you're the survivor of a plane crash paddling for safety. Hang on, Ambrose, you should love teaming up with someone that's emotionally unstable. Like, come on. Like, isn't unstable like on your Titantron? Anyway, yeah, it's the first one. I should have known it was the first one. Listen to me, you act like I'm asking for your kidneys or something. This isn't so nefarious, and ultimately it will benefit you too. I've seen you fight, I've watched you backstage. Your actions and words are worthy. I know quality when I witness it. That's you, man. You've got that important it, in quotation marks. Okay, hopefully Dean doesn't knock his next part out of the park, because, like, am I going to have to score a perfect Oh, no. You seem to forget you've only had your newest tag partner for a short period of time. It's Seth, Dean! I mean, seriously, a week, your guy's honeymoon isn't over yet, and you're seeking a third. Well, that's how I roll. You've had no idea if you two are going to last, let alone complicating things with one another. I can't see you having any stability. You can see that's how much of a different wavelength I am with the guy who wrote these dialogue. I'm putting in my own lines. I don't know, is it this one? No, it's not. Ah, damn it, I'm just going to skip this one. No, Dean, don't. Oh, final words? Okay, I'm gonna go, yeah, we'd be the best if... Oh, that's not good. This doesn't convince you. I'm running out of ideas how you're only being stubborn at this point. We're all the best, all three of us. You can join us in greatness, or you can waste away with the rest of the unchosen, the lost, the forgotten, the refuse of the WWE. I don't think that's you. I think you're better. And will the crowd stop chanting, "We're not worthy"? I hate that chant. It ruins the promo segment for me. More so than anything else. And yeah, I'm done. Our conversation's over. Dean, you had a strong start to your promo, but you bottled it towards the end. So badly that even when I bottled my promo, I still beat you soundly. Twice your score. Get out of here, Dean Ambrose. But still, please be my partner. Yeah, Todd. Well, he looks indifferent to the whole thing. Phew, got surprisingly toasty out there. Well, things are always hot when I'm around. Passion runs hot here. Nah, man, passions run hot all over. You coming on to me, Mr. Mullen? Because I'll punch you in your stupid face. Knock that stupid haircut right off your head. Anyway, either way, hope that worked. Me too. I'm just going to leave now. Goodbye, Todd. Is it going to next week, is it? Come on. Yes, it is. Although, before we go to next week, I would just like to mention... You probably noticed from watching previous videos, whenever a promo comes up, I always roll my eyes and go, "God, not another promo." Because they're as meaningless as a lot of the promos on Raw. You're just coming up and saying a whole heap of nothing. But I actually enjoyed that. when there's a storyline purpose and character development, when it's on interactions, when it's going somewhere. I like that. For 2K19, for the love of God, we need more of that. Right, week 4, let's get into it. Here we go, week 4. Was it enough? Have I won over... Oh, look at the big smile on Ambrose. I definitely won him over there. Hey, man, got a sec? You don't need to say a word, Dean. I already know. Got a few if you've got something to tell me that I want to hear. I've already forgotten that babyface voice. No, sorry. Yeah, about that. Been thinking over everything you said. Yes. I wasn't convinced out there in the ring. Some of what you said seemed like pretty poetry, not truth. Ah, come on. I was coming over to you to decline. You're lost, buddy. It was. But then I realized you meant every word you said. Ah, yes, come around. Come around to the dark side. Oh, sorry, the light side where babyfaces. You know how rare that is in the WWE with all the backstage bullcrap that goes on? Come on, Dean. It's been so long since I've heard the undiluted truth that I scarcely recognize it. That's not your fault, Dean. Okay, here's the deal. If you can beat me cleanly in a fair match, no interruptions, no help, well, prove to me that you are you're not only a man of your word, but you're the better man. See you out there. Okay, so I'm going to have to face Ambrose one-on-one to beat him into submission, I suppose. It's a rematch from our SummerSlam. Yeah, 2K. Make sure that doesn't happen in the next game. That always freaks me out when shoulders and haircuts and beards just dominate the screen. Anyway, and it broke my damn train of thought. Rematch from SummerSlam. I beat Ambrose the first time. Will I be able to beat Ambrose a second time? Stay tuned to find out. First, let's hear what stupid Todd has to say. Sounds like a must-win tonight if you want this thing to happen. You know what? Shut up, Todd. I don't even care. Let's go to the match. Oh, here we go. Myself and Dean. One more time. You know what? I didn't even think of this matchup, but I'm so glad it's happening one last time before we get to the end of this my career. So, no shenanigans. Just a fair, clean, down-the-middle match. Although I did slap him a couple of times, and we didn't chain wrestle to start things off. Up you get, Dean. Been so long since I've done a move off the second rope, I don't even remember what I have. Just kidding. Missile dropkick. Off you go. I'll get him with it. No, Dean. Come on. This is supposed to be me proving my worth to you. Get some offense in, man. Oh. No. Oh, he's just going to suplex me back into the ring. If he was going to dunk me to the outside, I would have been like, Dean, what about clean, down the middle, no shenanigans? Oh, I didn't even have a chance to counter that. And then I... Oh, the DDT. All right, this is the Ambrose I know. This is the Ambrose I know. Oh, nice try, buddy. Nice try. Join me. This is gonna be like the trials in Black Panther. Join me. Don't make me kill you. Whoa, what sort of a clothesline was that? And what's Dean? What are we doing? Just stop it. That Black Panther reference I made was so stupid it knocked the game stupid. Say stupid again, Jay. Stupid. Oh, the X Factor. This match is over. Get my stamina back. And we're going to hit whale on him a bit. Oh, knee to the side of the head. You could have just said yes, Dean. But you know, there's an alternate universe out there where I don't have to knee in the side of the head to convince you to join the team. Get in the corner. Don't know what's with me in throwing people in the corner. Because for one, you've only like a very few amount of moves in the corner. And second of all, every time I throw someone into the corner, the goddamn counter, unless it's a running move. There we go, knee to the midsection. And up, Dobby Falcon Arrow. Love the Falcon Arrow. I think in like SmackDown 2, the Falcon Arrow was like my finisher or something like that. Wasn't an original move. And here we go, the vertebrae. God damn it, Jay. I changed some of my moves around. I got new moves to show you lot, and I haven't done any of them. And then when I go for one, he counters. No. And now Dean's in control. Oh, I'm out of the ring, though. Up I get. Don't run at me, Dean. Don't try me, Dean. No. Oh, you cheap. What happened to clean and fair? What happened to clean and fair, Dean? That was so cheap. I'm going to let him get some offense here because I want to get my second reversal back. Actually, even if I do get a second reversal and use it, he'll get his second reversal back before I get that. So Dean well has the upper hand. This is a chess game we're playing here. Oh, God, a powerbomb to the outside. Oh, and I'm bad on damage. No. Yeah. There. That's what you get. You started it. We could have kept this in the ring, but you had to go and play the bloody heel. And I restarted the count to save you. I know you would have made it on your own, but that's what you get. My generosity. He gets back in the ring. Jab. Kick. Ha ha. Yes, 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 yes. I finally figured out that combination. When they run into the ring, if I go for the kick, the prompt for the signature won't come up in time. But if I do a jab first to stun them... No! I dodged the Jay Lethal! No, 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 no. Oh, I thought he was going for Dirty Deeds. No! No, 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 no. Oh, why'd I do that for? I gotta take him down. Just... Oh, the forearm! And a comeback! Yeah, feeling good about myself. Oh dear, he's getting back up. Well, he has no reversals. No, what the hell's this? No, that's not my comeback. Pick him up, pick him up, pick him up. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. You don't have much time left. There we go. Yes. Okay, you still have to hit this, Jay. You still have to hit this. You got it. You got it. Oh. Whew. That's all right. He doesn't have a catching finisher, does he? I don't think he does. It's okay. I'm going to get the shooting star pressing. Don't you dare counter. No! Oh my god, he counters. Oh my god, he counters. He has all the momentum and he's looking for dirty deeds. No, 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 no. Jay, you have to counter this. Oh, yes! And I do! Oh, and a kick to the back of the head! A kick to the back of the head! Oh, get him up, get him up, get him up! Get him up! Yes! Kick to the midsection! Oh, it's the arms! Tiger Bomb! I got him! This, please let this be it! Please let this be... Ah, oh, he kicks out! Kicks out, he has a signature as well! Gotta get that jab in! No, 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 no! No, 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 no! No, oh, he's going for his fisherman, his signature... No, just a suplex! Oh! Okay, that was a bit underhanded, but I can live with that. While he's taunting, while he's taunting. Yeah. You started it, Dean. You started it. And while he can't counter... Backstabber! Oh, I'm down two. I'm down two! What a match! What a match! This is taking everything out of both competitors. Oh, Jay slides into the pin. Will it be enough to put Ambrose away? Ambrose kicks out. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. I knew he was going to kick out, and I just gave him his finisher. No, uh-oh. Uh-oh. No, 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 no. Oh. Wait, what's he going for? Oh, just a Russian leg sweep. Can I roll out of the ring again? I can. Yeah. Oh, no, that's a short time. That's a short time. Oh, just a right hand, though. I'm being so cheap. Oh, not the vertebraker again. I swear I've given myself new moves. I'll try to show you one if he doesn't counter before. Come on, come on. Yes, here we go. That's not a new move at all. Damn it. Okay, you know what? Let's just say I lied to you all. I haven't given myself any new moves. The only new move I gave myself, which you saw in the last episode, was the moonsault, which I'm going to give a try now. Here we go. No! Oh, he counters. He counters. Oh, I'm in trouble. Oh, is he going to... No, I'm just going to escape. Man, I'm being so dirty. Oh. Come on, get in the ring. Get in the ring, Jay. While he's... Ah, come on. Just get a hand in there. Another slap. Get a kick. Yes. I'm just building up momentum. Although I've no stamina left. Just get that. There we go. There we go. Going for the minus 5 stars. Ah, nails it. I nail it. Whew. I don't have enough stamina to pull off the entire indie special. I don't have 3 top rope maneuvers in me. But I do have this shooting star press. For the love of God, Dean, do not counter. I hit it. Will that be enough, Ambrose? You put up a great fight. You really did. Oh, he kicks out. Ugh. There's only one move I have left in me. It's like turning into an episode of Dragon Ball Z. I've used all my techniques. There's only one I got left that I haven't hit him with yet. And this has to do it. Careful I don't knock him into the ropes, though. Huh? No, there it is. The Jay Lethal. The Jay Lethal, just drag him. There we go. Just away from the ropes. Into the pin. That has to be it. For the love of everything, please let him stay. No! He used resiliency to kick out. Ah. Well, you know what, Dean? You've done this to yourself. I now have enough momentum to do a couple of more moves off the top rope. My wonky splash. Ah! Connects. My awesome Kurt Angle moonsault. That's coming up next. Here we go. And... Oh! That's got to be it. It's gotta be it. Come on, Dean. You can't. You can't. There we go. I had to murder him. I had to murder him, but I put him down. Whew. That was a great match. That was a great match. And even, I was gonna leave it till the end of the episode, which is pretty much coming up now. I'm liking this. Since the start of January, where it's just been non-stop story, high stakes, good matches. Look at that counter of the shooting star press from Dean. He went for the dirty deeds. I got it. Another shooting star press, he just kicked out. Getting good story, and we're getting characters kicking out of, you know, it's very hard to put them down for the count. I'm loving this. I'm not saying the game needed to be this intense for the entire duration of the campaign, but if we had more of this building up over the course of the entire my career and not just saving it all for the climax. Anyway, let's see what Todd has to say. Or maybe it'll be Dean. Shut up, Todd. Oh, sorry, it's Dean. Well, what you think? You're the better man. I am. I'm amazed you're still standing. I'm amazed you're still breathing. Not so bad yourself. It's like we just had sex or something. So I'm in. If you'll have me, you'll have my trust too. Yes, yes, yes. Welcome to the future of the WWE. I'm liking it. This is feeling exciting. Yes, because Seth Rollins, Dean Ambrose, and Jay, we have an amazing faction now that you promised to work together. You'll have my word. I'll watch your back from here on out. Okay, if I was told I was going to have the choice between having Randy as my best friend or having Seth Rollins and Dean Ambrose as my two co-best friends, I totally would have from the start would have gone for the two of them. Anyway, that is going to do it for this episode. If you enjoyed it, feel free to smash that like button. Second time I've ever said this on the channel. Still feels weird. Leave a comment in the comment section. What I want to hear from you is, who do you think Samoa Joe and Randy Orton's third partner will be at the pay-per-view next week? If you enjoyed this video, also feel free to subscribe. And if you're unsure as to whether to subscribe or not, I'm just going to tell you right now, in the next episode, you are going to see The Shield 2.0. Seth Rollins, Dean Ambrose, Jay, The Shield. It is going to be epic. Thank you for watching, as always, guys. I'll see you on the next episode. Shield 2.0, baby! Cheers!